London Zoo, and then in 2006 at Chester Zoo, where females that had